गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ अलमाइटी। लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस विद द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ बीहाइव, द फन दे हैड, रिटन बाय इसाक एसिमोव। लेट मी फर्स्ट टेल यू अबाउट द ऑथर इसाक एसिमोव। इसाक एसिमोव इज अ रशियन बॉर्न अमेरिकन राइटर of science fiction in the 20th century. He was an author and a biochemist. He is said to have written more than 500 books, including some of the best seller such as the Foundation series and I, Robot. He coined the term robotics and received many awards during his lifetime, including Hugo and Nebula Awards. Now let me tell you about the characters. We have three characters. Margie is a girl of 11 years who wished to be a part of the school of the past. Then we have the next character, Tommy. Tommy is a boy of 13 years who lives close to Margie. Then we have County Inspector. Let me introduce County Inspector. County Inspector is a round little man with a red face who comes to repair the mechanical teacher of Margie. And then we have Margie Mother. Let me tell you about Margie Mother, a lady who was very disciplined and was careful about the hours of study of her daughter. Now let me tell you about the chapter sketch. In this I'll tell you what does the author tries to tell in this story. You know, in this story the author tries to tell us about the classroom and school of the future, that is a virtual classroom automated with robotic and mechanical teacher. The story also describes the feeling of two students about the school of the past. They loved the school of the past and wanted to be a part of that. They rejoice at the feeling of being taught by a human teacher. They anticipate the fun of being together with other children of their age. Now let us see the story in detail. In the first few paragraphs, the narrator tells us that there is a girl named Margie. And you know, Margie, she makes a diary entry regarding Tommy, that Tommy found a real book. The entry reveals the date 21st May 2157, showing that the story is set much into the future. The book that was found by Tommy was very old one, just like the one that her grandfather had in his time when he was a student. Its pages were yellow and he found it funny to read the words. as those words who are not moving like that on a computer screen. Then let me tell you about their feeling about the books. What is their feeling about the book that Tommy had found on his attic? When Tommy had the book in his hand, he called it a waste, good for nothing, because after one time reading, it could be thrown away. The same feeling was with Margie too. Tommy found that book in the attic of his house, and that book was about a school. You know, Margie hated her school and her mechanical teacher a lot. The reason behind that, I shall tell you later on. Her teacher was not a living being. He was an image that reflects on her screen in her study room. He gave her test after test in geography, and she was not doing well in that. Her failure in geography and had invited an inspector who tried to trace out the problem. So her mother had asked the county inspector to come and find what was wrong. Now let me tell you, the county inspector comes to Margie's house to inspect or to check her teacher. Let me tell you something about county inspector. The county inspector was a round little man with a red face. Margie had thought that he would take her mechanical teacher away completely, but it was not so. The inspector set the teacher right within an hour, and he told her mother that there was nothing wrong with the girl, rather the screen was too fast for the girl, and therefore Margie was having troubles. Now it had been slowed down so that she would be okay with this level. Now both Margie and Tommy discussed about the old kind of school. Now let us see what is the feature of the old kind of school according to them. On reading that book, Tommy had a discussion about the school with Margie. The old kind of schools were building common to all, with human teachers who teach all the boys and girls the same thing if they were of the same age. Then he gave them test as well as homework, as we get test and homework in the present day school. Margie wanted to know more about those kinds of funny schools. Means she is very much interested, and she wanted to have more and more knowledge about it. But it was a time for her to go to her school. You know, her school was in the house itself. It was time for Tommy also for his school, and both of them decided to read the book later. Now let's see what happened. Now before we see what happens when they read the book, let us look into the Margie school room. Now Margie's school room was next to her bedroom where the mechanical teacher was on and writing for Margie. Her school was open every day except Saturday and Sunday. Margie's mother believed that girls learn better if they do it regularly. The mechanical teacher was going to teach lesson on arithmetic. It was about the addition of proper fractions. Margie had no interest in mathematics. Margie had to put, yesterday's homework in the proper slot for correction. The mechanical teacher never forgot to ask for the homework. Now let's see, Margie is longing for something, or let me tell you, she becomes nostalgic regarding the old kind of school. Margie was sitting in front of her mechanical teacher, but she was thinking of the good old days when the kids had common time and place to study. She was also thinking of human teacher that used to teach them. She was thinking of the fun they had at the school. Thinking of that, she feels that if she would have been in the past school, she would have also enjoyed sitting and going to school with her friends. Now, let us discuss some questions. How old are Tommy and Margie? Let me tell you, Margie is 11 and Tommy is 13-year-old girl. The next question we have is, what did Margie write in her diary? Margie entered in her diary that today Tommy found a real book. Next, had Margie ever seen a book before? Answer is no. Margie had never seen a book before. Then we have another question. What things about the book did Margie find strange? Margie found many things strange about the book. The pages were yellow and crinkly. The words were stationary. They were not moving as it moves on the screen. Also, when one read it the second time, everything was the same as earlier. Then, what do you think a telebook is? Let me tell you what is a telebook. A telebook is a virtual book that can be read on a screen. One does not have to turn pages because the words themselves move across the screen. We have another question. Where was Margie's school? Did she have any classmates? Now let me tell you the answer. Margie's school was next to her bedroom, as I told you earlier. No, she did not have any classmates. Then the next question, what subject did Margie and Tommy learn? Let me tell you, they learned history, geography, and mathematics in their school. Now, what kind of teacher did Margie and Tommy have? Both Margie and Tommy had mechanical teachers in the form of a computer. The teacher had a big black screen on which all the lessons were flashed and the questions were asked. The teacher also had a slot where students had to put their homework and test papers. Saturday and Sunday were the days when the teacher did not appear. Now, next question we have. Why did Margie's mother send for the county inspector? I told you earlier, the mechanical teacher had been giving Margie test after test in geography, and she had been doing worse and worse, which was because the geography sector was geared up a bit high. Her mother suspected that there was something wrong with Margie, and to resolve the problem, the county inspector was called. What did he do? Let us see, what did the county inspector do? When Margie's mother called for the county inspector, he took the mechanical teacher apart, slowed up the geography section as it was adjusted to be too quick, and then assembled the teacher back again. He adjusted it as per the label of a 10 years old student. Now, let me ask, why was Margie doing badly in geography? What did the county inspector do to help her? Let me tell you the answer. As I told you earlier, the geography sector was geared up, and it was required that the geography sector of the mechanical teacher was somehow to be adjusted to a level so that Margie could perform better. The county inspector showed it up to an average 10-year level to help her. The next question we have is, what had happened to Tommy's teacher? Since the teacher was mechanical and it might get disordered, so Tommy's teacher was also taken away once for nearly a month, because the history sector of his mechanical teacher was completely blank. In order to repair it, the teacher was taken away. Now then, I might ask another question. Did Margie have regular days and hours for school? If so, why? Yes, Margie certainly had regular days and hours for school. Margie had to attend her school at the same time every day except for Sunday and Saturday and Sunday. Her mother ensured this because little girl learned better if they learned at regular hours. Now, how does Tommy describe the old kind of school? As I told you earlier, Tommy said that the old kind of school existed centuries ago. Instead of a mechanical teacher, the teacher used to be a man. All the students went to a special building where they all learned the same thing according to their respective ages. Then we have another question. How does Tommy describe the old kind of teachers? Let me tell you, Tommy said that the old kind of teachers was a man who taught in a special building where all the kids went together. The man told the kids things, gave them homework, and asked them questions. The man took frequent tests to find out how much the students have understood. Now, once again, let me help you to recap about the mechanical teachers and the schoolrooms that Margie and Tommy have. In this story, you know, Margie and Tommy were the students of the future generation. They were taught by robotics and machine teacher. You know, in other words, let me tell you, we can say that science will rule the world and we will yield to it. In the same futuristic way, Margie and Tommy had mechanical teacher for them. The mechanical teacher was a computer screen on which lessons were shown, questions were asked, and tests were given. The students had to put answers to their tests and their homework in a proper slot. The mechanical teacher took almost no time in calculating their marks. Every mechanical teacher was adjusted according to the level of the student. The mechanical teacher lived in the house of the student and started flashing every day at a certain time, except on Saturday and Sunday. It never fell ill, never forgot to assign homework, never forgot to conduct tests, and never forgot to ask questions while teaching the students. It is obvious when there is no human teacher there, then the chances of falling ill get reduced because a mechanical teacher is not prone to the sickness except a few fits of mechanical disorder. Thank you.